me righteous.
Praise God.
For the scripture said, while we were yet sinners, Christ died for the ungodly.
Amen.
He died for me and he set me free from sin. Hallelujah.
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 So we don't have to sin.
Not the time.
I said we don't have to sin.
Come on, speak it again.
Hell! Church of the Living God, we don't have to sin. For we are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. You see, the problem is most church people is not in Christ.
Come on.
They are not in Christ.
Yes.
There is therefore now no condemnation to them who are in Christ Jesus. If you are in Christ Jesus, God see you as righteous.
Come on.
Because when he look at you, he see his son.
Yes.
Who died on the cross for your sin.
Come on.
So when temptation presents itself, you can say, hey, I know you. You have no power here. But Jesus said, all power is given unto me in heaven and in earth. We have the power. You have the power, Polly. You have the power over sin. We don't have to sin.
Hallelujah.
Come on, Holy Ghost. Hey, God.
I wonder if you get it now.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The enemy make you feel guilty. I'm telling you, you're guilty. But the scripture said, God blotted out all your iniquity and forget all your sin. He doesn't remember it. So if God don't remember it, why are you bringing it up back? Why are you going and digging it up back and carrying it around? Why are you carrying that burden that God has set you free? He loosed the chains of sin.
Come on.
He break the shackle. Yes. So why are you carrying it around? Let go. Accept your freedom. Walk in freedom. Walk in God's righteousness. Stand in righteousness. Stand in holiness. Stand in truth. Stand in obedience to God.
Jesus.
There is a liar.
Come on.
He's a deceiver.
Hey!